Once we get in that elevator, there's no turning back. We're ready. Right?
The music is scary as well. The 69th floor. What a good floor. What's gonna happen?
What the hell is that bastard hiding?
And Sephiroth?
Wait, I can hear
Why did that mysterious trail just stop?
Help me! Please! Hey!
We could just let you fall. You're not really a good person.
You're gonna get on TV and tell them. Tell them what you did to Sector 7. That it was you who killed all those people. Then, you're gonna tell them the truth about Avalanche. That Avalanche ain't Wu-Tai or anybody's puppet. That Avalanche fights for the people, the planet. That we fight to hold Shinra to account for its crimes. That is Avalanche. The filthy sewer rats who brought down a Goliath. You tell him that.
Is that really all you want? For your names to be cleared? That is what matters most to you?
Last opportunity to consider what your principles are truly worth. But bear in mind that time is of the essence.
And what about you, Mr. President? What are your vaunted principles?
What principles? Did you understand even a single word of what I told you? I know what I want, and I take it. I take advantage of whatever I can, and discard that which I cannot. There is no room for sentiment or guilt.
I wouldn't mess with him.
Barret!
No! Music is really good. It's definitely really intense. It's so fitting. Okay, we did a lot there. That was good. Ooh.
You okay?
We almost got this. There we go. What's going on now?
HQ, this is Avalanche 3-1. Taking another pass to search for friendlies.
Wait, where is everyone? Bye, Barret. What is going on? I need to know if he's dead or alive. Oh my god, what is going on? What's this?
Rufus Shinra, heir to the throne himself. Ah,
the president's son. Real talk, though.
I'll buy you guys some time.
Why are all the characters so hot?
Barret.
Just the two of us.
Oh.
Well, maybe three.
Let's get this...
Thank you.
I could end this, here and now.
Do it, Cloud.
No, not quite. Tonight marks a new beginning.
For Shinra!
Ah, what a recurring theme, hanging from somewhere. Tifa!
You gotta be better than this, if you're gonna play the hero.
Oh then, what is this ragtag group of misfits I see before me? Avalanche!
Local florist!
Lab rat dog.
Then where are the rest of you? Up your ass!
Local florist, coming to beat you up.
Free to kill.
Where did he get one of those now? So cool.
Everyone, get in.
Let's go.
Tifa, there's only room for one there.
A few moments later.
Oh yeah, I'll need to stock up on these bad boys. Oh, I'm poor. Do we get to fight him now?
Okay, asshole, let.
Don't. And you, you're wrong.
Those who look with clouded eyes see nothing but shadows.
Everything about you is wrong.
All born are bound to her. Should this world be unmade, so too shall her children.
The world won't end today. But you. You will.
Oh! I know who this is now.
We drag our asses all this way. This is the welcome we get.
It's Zack! Okay, let's go.
Thank you, Cloud.
You're welcome.
I'll take care of you.
Okay. So that's that. Please be the end. Please be the end. I'm so confused. amazing. This is like a movie. Ah! Do I have to do something?
Let's finish this.
Oh my goodness. I'm scared.
Fate is not to be taken lightly.
I'm scared.
A few moments later. Several days later.
I hate having to do this again. Hopefully, this is the one. Like what? Fourth time's the charm.
Try this. Let's do this. Time to get serious.
Okay. Oh, that was good. That was really good.
Did you miss me?
I'm suffering quite a bit though.
Pray for me.
Tifa! She's got one health. She's okay. We're almost there. Tifa's almost dead, but Aerith could heal her a little bit, and she's almost got her limit break. So, we just gotta breathe. Oh, she's got it! She's got it! She's got it! No! He did that on purpose. It's not looking good. Run, everyone, run! Oh, my hands are so sweaty.
Cloud!
Quickly.
Whoa. Beat him up, Cloud. Beat him up, beat him up, beat him up, beat him up. Scared.
which lies ahead does not yet exist. Let us defy destiny together.
God, I can't fight. So amazing in this game.
7 seconds till the end. Time enough for you, perhaps. But what will you do with it? Let's see.
What is going on? I thought it was just gonna end like right there, and I was like, oh my god. Now what's up with these guys? What are they doing? This is where Zach was. Confused.
Hey, Cloud. You see that?
Just help me. Well, I'm really confused. Biggs? He's not dead. I cried over him.
So, what now?
I don't know. I'm enjoying it, but I am a little confused right now. Oh, he's so pretty.
Almost there, Cloud. We're almost there.
Well, we did it, folks.